So Andy and I, we kind of like to ride in the trees, but this day the snow is pretty thin. So you're going to see, we both go up this ravine, we both hit rocks, which basically kills all our momentum. But anyways, watch the video, see what you think. We had a lot of fun, even though it was pretty cruddy snow conditions down low. We did get a little up higher where we had a lot of fun. So check it out.
Kind of hard to go when you're hitting rocks.
See if Andy will come over here. Uh-oh. He's stuck.
Sorry, I missed your amazing escape, Andy. He finally just got mad and floored it and got out.
Could not keep my GoPro on top of my helmet to save my life.
Woo!
Yoo-hoo!
Not bad, huh?
No.
Avalanche conditions were pretty low, so we ventured out on this hill a little bit. This is kind of fun. Eventually, actually, you'll see in just a minute, I decided to work my way over the top of this hill too. It's pretty cool.
So I've climbed up that little chute before, gone down the next chute over. Pretty thin to try any of that crap today. Cool.
Okay guys, you know the drill. So you got some playlists here to choose from. If you like my videos, I went ahead and made a playlist of my favorite snow biking videos right there in the top right hand side. Don't forget to subscribe right there in the top left and share this with all your buddies. Thanks.